Inside of some fucking book that's been falling apart for ages, and people say it gets better, but I just think that's outrageous. Don't care about being famous, never conjured the patience. It's all just some simulation of living inside some matrix that nothing except my ego and expectations created. Making paper, don't need no piece of paper to say I made it. Let me breathe what I tell myself in my sleep, and I see a wall of happiness manifest in front of me. Then I reach out to shake his hand, and it turns right into a key to a million fucking doors that I can't even fucking see. Everybody always says happiness is inside of me. That's bullshit. All I got is this fucking anxiety, with his hands around my throat every time that I try to breathe, and his hands on top of my mouth every time that I try to speak. And I live my life in this fucked up world, and I seen these rocks and I seen these pearls, and it feels like one's always in my zone as it builds on up, as it makes my home. I done lost my life when I turned 13, then I got some back, but it's not for me. I just feel this pain in my heart and chest. I just feel so lost, I just feel depressed, nothing less.